our money is very unrealistic, but I will be starting up a map where I start with completely nothing, and I'll be doing a roleplay series through that as well. Let's go with this. Just my camera. Every time one of us joins. Yeah, so he seemed to be flying it. If anyone's in the chat right now, let me know how good the audio is, if you don't mind. Great to know. Alright, so we'll stop here and we'll leave him there. He seems to be flying it. We'll cut down this section here. A straight line. Let's keep it nice and straight and he can finish off what else he has to do there. And I'll get him on the ups and downs just here and there, then with me. There goes my coffee. Spilled down my top. Okay, so maybe his is big enough. No, just his is just about big enough to go up and down here. So I'd say we'll have this field finish in less than God knows what. We only started this field like not too long ago, and we've already nearly finished it. Yes, we have seasons on as well. Who's watching this? Actually, I just want to know out of curiosity. For the records, yes, we did get new Wi-Fi as well, so the streaming will be better. Jimmy's turn. Look at that lovely turn. Right, so he's gonna continue there. I'm just gonna be flying for seconds while he's doing that. So I'll go again. Okay. Let's not hit his part. So, I think I will make a map. Tell me what map you want me to play, guys. If you play any map, I just need to download it. Not No Man's Land. I don't like that map for some reason. I just don't. But I will do roleplay series on a map if you want me to do so. Now that I have all the gear and equipment that I need. Hold on just 1 second there now.